Fight. Hey guys, welcome to Driving Line Driver Battles episode 5. Today we're continuing the M3 versus Honda battle, but this time we're taking it to the future. We got a Civic Type R versus the E46 M3. We got Angel and his Civic Type R. So what have you done to the car so far?
All right, so we've got a downpipe, a Catalyst downpipe. We've got a Jay's Racing exhaust on it, Hondada Flash Pro, tuned by our buddy BC over at BC Moto. Mm-hmm. We have some CE28s on the car, so it's a 18x9.5 setup now. And we're running some Nitto NT01s today.
All right, so you've had a EG,
mm-hmm.
You've had an EM1,
yeah.
Civic Si for those of you who don't know, and now you have a Civic Type R. Why so many Hondas, Angel?
I got started with Hondas back when I was in high school, and I just stuck with them ever since. I always loved them. There was no reason to switch platforms.
Corey, talking about you now, man. Rear wheel drive, hand controls.
Hand controls are pretty basic. Just one mount to the gas pedal, one mount to the brake pedal. I push down for gas and in for brake.
What other parts have you done to the car?
Honestly, it's just kind of refreshing the motor, refreshing the suspension. It's a 14-year-old car. So I did all new bushings, ground control sway bars, some BC coilovers with Swift Springs, an exhaust. A lot of my work was either done at Raceworks or my buddy Kyle at Precision German.
What do you think your car has over Angel in his Civic Type R?
His car's new, my car's old, and I just don't care. No, I'll just send it.
You're saying he doesn't have guts.
I didn't say that, but if you want to manipulate that, I'm pretty sure he doesn't want to off his CTR that he just got 2 months ago. I'll send my car into the dirt and, you know, sleep well at night still.
Okay, nice. All right, so you guys have heard the differences in the cars, but both of these guys are rocking Nitto NT01s, so it's a very even playing field.
We're running this battle time attack style. The track has been open to our competitors all day. The winner of each battle will be whoever can put down the fastest hot lap.
Who do you think's got the fastest time today between you two?
I think he's got it.
With a time of 2:07.7.
All right.
Angel. With a time of 2:06.3.
Thank you.
Corey takes the win. Wow.
Congrats, Corey.
Thank you.
So if you guys want to see more battles, leave us a comment. Thank you both for coming out.
Thank
you. It was a great battle.
Oh, yeah. Thanks for having me.
That's a loud car, and I'm fucking out.